The 2018 Diocesan Convention, November 9 and 10, will be hosted by the Northern Deanery in Decatur. This seat of Wise County is only 25 miles northwest of Fort Worth, and new express lanes will zip you past all that I-35 traffic right to the 287 Decatur turnoff. The town was near the eastern fork of the Chisholm Trail, and in 1882, the Fort Worth and Denver Railway reached Decatur. The gambler's slang phrase, "Ater from Decatur," was coined, according to local tradition, by a railway construction worker. The complete phrase is "Ater from Decatur, County Seat of Wise," and it is used by players who want to roll an eight. Decatur also is home to the Petrified Wood Station, built in the 1930s. It's one of the few intact examples of tourist camps built throughout Texas in the early 20th century, and is a monument to the early development of automobile tourism. This wonderful oddity on Highway 81 east of town is well worth a stop. Another historic property in Decatur is our own Episcopal Church of the Resurrection, originally the Episcopal Mission of the Ascension. It is the oldest church building in Decatur and the home of our newest mission. Resurrection and the Episcopal Church of Wichita Falls are our hosts for this convention. We'll be meeting at the new Decatur Civic Conference Center a few blocks off Highway 287. Delegates and guests can stay right next door at the even newer Fairfield Inn, which is connected to the conference center by a covered walkway. The spacious meeting rooms and ample parking make this an ideal place for convention. We'll have opportunities to follow up on General Convention's conversations about evangelism, racial reconciliation, and care for creation. Dean Cynthia Kittredge of the Seminary of the Southwest in Austin will preach, and she and Bishop Scott Mayer on Friday evening will have a fireside chat to explore how Episcopalians read and engage with Scripture.
Welcome to the 2018 Diocesan Convention hosted by the Northern Deanery in Decatur, Texas.
Convention is open to everyone. So register online and come join us as we continue to explore the loving, liberating, life-giving Jesus movement.